Hi everyone, this is Seth and we just received some super coffee. The logo has also been sort of updated. In a way, updated and not updated. This is actually similar to their older logo, but they've actually modernized it. And you know, let's go try out some of the coffee with the team. Hey everybody, guess what? Super sent us some coffee.
Oh my god, this is a very big box.
Have
a
look.
Wow, this is
a new one.
Yeah, I think that's a new one.
Well, yeah, I think there's a new flavor. So, how about we try the coffee?
Why not let's get some breakfast first?
Try the coffee. Okay. Great idea. Hey, but who's gonna buy the breakfast?
A few moments later.
Hey guys, I brought back your breakfast.
Nice, thank you.
Okay, what coffee you want with your breakfast?
Oh, can I have the white coffee, please?
White coffee.
I'll get this.
I'm the original. I love original stuff.
I'll take the rich one, go to my chocolate.
I'll take zero sugar because I'm an old guy. Yeah, I need less sugar.
Alright, shall we go make our coffee?
Yes,
let's
go make our coffee.
Shall we dig in?
Yes!
So hungry.
Yeah. Looking for champions.
Well, Sam, what do you pick for our coffee? Does it go well with our kaya toast?
Yeah, I picked the super zero sugar one. Mm-hmm. It's like their new flavor lah. Because personally, I don't like very sweet drinks. That's why I picked the zero sugar. And also, the kaya itself in the kaya toast is very sweet already lah. Right, so I don't want to like sweet but sweet. So I think this actually goes very well with like what I got for breakfast. Yeah, so no sugar with sugary kaya. Hey, what about you, Hui? What coffee you pick?
I picked the original one. Mine is bihun. So you see, the thing about breakfast is I like my breakfast to be sweet. Yours is like all sweet, so like not really my kind of breakfast. I like it all. I like it savory, I like it salty, then it goes well with my coffee. And then I like to add on my breakfast. So you see, I got youtiao here, which I will dip it in my coffee. So it will absorb all the coffee, then it will taste all the coffee.
Oh my god.
Look at this.
You're also going through puberty.
Spill a lot of youtiao.
There's a lot of youtiao.
I need to start my day right, you know.
I think it will go well with mine also. Because mine is the rich 3-in-1 coffee, and it's sweet also. And besides going well with youtiao, it goes well with chee cheong fan and the chwee kueh. Because the chee cheong fan and chwee kueh is a bit on the lighter side. And together it pairs very well with the robustness of this rich 3-in-1. So it's very fragrant and has this very nice aromatic scent. Yours also look not bad, sir.
Yeah, it goes well with my coffee though. I picked the white coffee 2-in-1. So I think it's a great choice for me because it doesn't overpower the smoke. So like it's great, and then like I can still taste the roasted flavor of it.
Yeah.
It's quite rich, so I think it's great.
Your combination not bad, but mine should be nicer. Because robust and a lot of cups. I like it. Yours is like meh.
No, I think mine is better. Mine is legit because you know there's a all kind of flavors, 色香味俱全.
No fight. I think my classic kaya toast breakfast is the quintessential Singapore breakfast. And quintessential Singapore breakfast needs to go with the classic coffee, super coffee.
Why you got no sugar?
Okay.
You need so sweet, man. I'm very sweet already, so I don't need sugar. Okay, no fight with you. There's actually a poll that you can do. Fried bihun with coffee or kaya toast with coffee. So you can go on and vote and see the results and see what Singaporeans have to say about it. Okay, enough about that. Let's go back to breakfast.